With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello students, question is, which of the following pairs are enantiomers? Here four pairs of organic compounds are given. We have to find out which pair is an enantiomeric pair. Now you know enantiomeric pair means what? One compound must be its optical or its mirror image of the other. Two optically active isomers, if they have object image relationship, then we will say they are enantiomers. Now let us see which one having such a relationship. Now in the first compound, if we see this one, on rotation on the plane of the paper will give this compound, or we can find out the RS configuration of the two carbon atoms and the RS configuration will be same. So let us check. We are having the first one here. It is COOH Cl Br HH COO CH3. Now we'll check the RS configuration. Here H is on the left side. Now this one Cl, our highest parity group. So this is 1, this group is 2, this group is 3. Therefore it is clockwise, means it is S, because hydrogen is on the left side. Now here the configuration is, here bromine highest parity group, then this one second, then this one bromine, then this one second, carbon, then chlorine is here, here carbon, then oxygen is here. Therefore bromine, then this one, this S. This is S, means it will be R. So SR. Configuration is SR. Now in the second one, the configuration is, let us see. Here it is given COO CH3 COOH HH. This is BR. This is Cl. Now here chlorine highest parity, then this one, then this one. 1, 2, 3, that means R, means this is S. So you see it coincides with this one. So it is coming S. And here bromine highest parity group, then this one, it is coming S, means it is R. Therefore, the configuration of the, here this carbon coincides with this and this carbon coincides with this. Therefore, these are two same compounds. These are the same. Then the second one we'll see. Second one is a planar compound which is having a plane of symmetry. Therefore, they cannot be enantiomers. The plane of symmetry is like this. This is the plane of symmetry. Here also this is the plane of symmetry. Therefore, which this can divide the molecule in two equal halves. So they cannot be optical isomers first. Then this third one, here we have one bromine, but here we are having two bromine atoms. Similarly, here we are having one methyl group, but here it is having two methyl groups. So they are not isomers. These two are not isomers. Therefore, they cannot be enantiomers. Now, these two compounds, if we see, here the configuration is, there are two chiral carbons again. Here is one and here is one. Now, each compound here, iodine is giving that in the first parity, then bromine, then chlorine, then fluorine, then this is R, because clockwise. And here it is coming iodine, bromine, chlorine. This is coming R. F is on the right side, therefore it is S. Therefore R and S, therefore these two are enantiomeric pairs. This is an enantiomeric pair. Enantiomeric pair. Therefore, option 4 is the right option. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubtnet app today.